side of the Capitol.
Roger that, Voodoo. What do you see?
A half dozen hostages, men and women, three armed guards. Wait.
Who is that?
I can't get a good look. Oh, shit. Khalifa.
General Pereira, we have
eyes on a high-value target. We have Marwan al-Khalifa.
We have our man in position. Stand down.
General, our men have the target in sight. We can take the shot.
Stand down, mother.
Shit, we got another person.
Ya Sheikh.
Alhamdulillah. Waqad ana al-awan. Ja'at lahzatuna.
Holy. Ayyati lahza tilk?
سبب وجودنا جميعا هنا
نضرب الصقر الأحمق أحمق أنت سبب وجودي هنا أنت وعزك سبب قدومي إلى هذه المنطقة الندمة من العالم
يا شيخ لقد رتبنا كل شيء لقد احتجزنا راهن عيدا
General, we cannot ID
the unknown. Stand down, mother. Tiger 12, do you have the target?
Say, Ashur.
Fuck, he's moved. Mother, Red, move into rear quiet target.
Stay on Khalifa. Wait for a go.
هذا مستنقع النتن.
Red.
عشان لك هذا تطلب التوبة.
Red.
وأنا. Tiger 12, take the shot.
Fuck, again, Jerry, mother. Good call, bro.
General, we need to identify.
Take the shot, now!
هذه التوبة.
Khalifa's down.
Murder.
Negative, wasn't me. Tiger 12 took the shot. Tiger 12 is the target south. I don't know.
Voodoo, give me a sit-rep.
No visual hostages or HVTs.
Preacher, we're going in. Voodoo, get to the ribs. We're gonna need extract. The train bombings. Bazelon. They're connected. PETN.
He was there.
Who?
Khalifa. Martyr's ass right in front of me.
Took 35 people along with him. There were attacks at other stations. The chatter's through the roof.
I'm not coming back. I'm out.
12 of those 35 were kids. We ID'd that POI in Bazelon. Saad al-Din, aka Ibrahim al-Najdi. Things are gonna get worse.
Tom? Everything okay?
Yeah, we're good.
What's going to get worse?
Doesn't concern us.
You can't keep doing this. Whatever's going on out there affects you, affects us. You gotta let me in. Just a little.
Preacher. Wow, this is just getting good. What?
Hey, Oshilo, cover me. Those are friendlies, incoming friendlies. Preacher, let's hustle. We gotta get to the hospital. There, who's that gate?
Holy sweet. Fuck. Now we're doing a full assault.
What's going on?
Rare sending more troops in.
Can you get on one of those birds?
Yeah.
Do it. We may need you. Blue!
Wait. You're a Mako, right?
Affirmative. We're headed for the Capitol. Up over the Capitol wall.
Stick block. Look what that lighting is.
Uh-oh.
Contact. Get ready.
Whoa. Okay. Let's restart that. Holy mother pearl. Fire on the poop deck. That was insta-kill. I don't know if that's supposed to happen or I'm just a retard. Let's let my buddies do the shooting. Okay. I'm gonna stay right next to this guy. Maybe stay back a little bit. Watch that friggin' entrance religiously. There. the guy that killed me. Woo! Right on my feet, right on my feet. Owie. You know, honestly, like, what I would love to see video game direction go into is, instead of, really focusing on just graphics, I would love them to focus on physics and, like, if you shoot a guy in the leg, he limps, if you shoot a guy in the pelvis, he loses his guts, I don't know, stuff like that. I'm happy with graphics and where they're at. Like, how much better do you need? I mean, when is it going to stop? Is it going to be photorealistic where it's, I mean, it's almost there already. Oh, he's way up there. Idiot. Whoa, buddy. Where did he come from? Let's get that guy out of there. Got him. Oh, and another thing I'd like to see out of this whole, like, I wish aiming would go is more enemies, like, bigger scale. I don't care about graphics, like, perfect game of that is Meg. You know, it had 256 players, graphics were crap, but it was fun. That's all I care about. I don't care about how good the graphics look. I just want large-scale warfare done well.
Tiger 12, you took that shot?
I do what I'm ordered to do.
Fucking general should have known better.
Hey, up here!
Stop, mother, get that, though.
In the air, a few clicks south of the capital.
Stand by. We may need a gun
weapon. Roger.
Break that so I can shoot through it.
What's your general's plan?
Got it!
Explode that position. Get the air, get the land, and mark those positions.
Really?
RPG!
force mortar to stop.
You.
Near the entrance, stop.
Works the best I can. I can't shoot that high up. Trying the most I can here. There is one. This is sweet.
I think we're clear. Great work.
Love it.
Stop.
Okay, there we go. Back to foot soldier.
Check. We're gonna need you once we get to the hospital.
More targets.
12 o'clock.
Definitely a breach.
What are they doing?
Idiots. Barely made that one.
My puñeta.
What happened? What's going on?
They blew up the entrance, gentlemen. We have casualties.
Who? Which entrance?
You gotta be kidding me.
Nasaan ang mga helicopter? Teka, wag muna. Can you get to our room? Yes, get to our room and signal with smoke. We will regroup with Bravo team and start negotiations with the kidnappers.
What do we do? Tell me what to do.
We go in and get those hostages. They're dead if we don't move now. From this point on, I have control of this.
Okay.
Switch your radios to 1-4. We listen to this man only. We're going after the hostages.
I need two of your best men with us.
Ikaw at ikaw. Sumama kayo, commander.
Nice.
We're going left. Take your team to the right. We'll link up inside. Understood? Get moving.
I love how they're working together. The general's a freaking idiot.
You're on me.
I think we can get in over here.
Good work.
I want that guy's, like, setup. He's got a pretty cool helmet and whatnot. He's pretty cool looking.
Preacher, the window, go.
We're
inside the cabin.
We're seeing the hostage location.
Roger. This room's clear.
Preacher, follow me. Definitely did not run.
Clear! Keep pushing!
Are you gonna check the doors?
Go right, creature!
Ho 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 ho. Yes.
You're up.
Knock knock.
Get back.
This is a headshot machine.
Roger.
through the window. I can't get through the window. Oh, that was actually pretty cool how they did that.
Tango in two! Got it! Move up!
I actually like this little NPC man.
Tango left!
Not see him. Oh man. Did not get him. I got him? Okay, I got him. Dead. Move up slowly. One more guy right there. Keep this between us. Okay. Clear hotel atrium.
Watch your fire up there.
Next deck. Go.
Furrier, Mako 1 is moving to hostage location now.
Run away. Alright. Throw a grenade back at you. How about that?
Clear. Okay. Let's get to the hospital. We don't have a lot of time.
And still no shadows. Woo! Dang.
Shit. Everyone good. Watch your movement.
That was no accident. This place is rigged.
Where is he? Yeah. Got you. Oh. This NPC.
I got him.
Yeah, they got an MG in the hole.
That was a very bad grenade.
On the door.
What door? Oh. The big maybe red thing in front of my face? Did I get the shape charge thing finally? Yeah. Oh, no, I didn't. Dang it. Doorknob charge.
Ready?
Got him. Yes, got it unlocked.
Voodoo, mother, where are my boats?
Mother, we got eyes on your position. He's just running, now or never.
Get out, get out, get out.
Top deck, left! Move!
Paladin 1, this is mother. Proceeding to rally point now. Roger that, Mako. G2, we're seeing numerous enemy moving on the river. We can cover Mako's egress.
Richard, get on the mark,
All right, everybody.
Haha, yes.
Make one C2. Paladin 1 vectoring to RP Alpha. Contact them on this push in the green.
This reminds me of SEALs. This thing's pretty soaked.
Roger, Mako 1, Paladin 1-3, moving to rally position.
Birds, birds are on the way.
Gotta lead him a little bit. Take care of that guy, take care of this guy. If this game was a third person shooter, it would be perfect. That was a gas station. Oh, don't hit that. Boom, 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 boom. Haha, love it. Stop moving, stop moving. Going as fast as I can. Get going. Oh crap. Oh, that's kind of tight. This whole town must have been just flooded. Thank you. Really? How the heck are you supposed to avoid that? Okay.
Voodoo, we're on your six.
Restart. Don't hit RPGs, that's all I want to do.
RPG! And right turn.
Oh, that just appeared out of nowhere.
Left up ahead.
Tango, help there!
Mother, we gotta move!
Moving.
Stay on the gas, Bridger. Bridger, look. We have one cat alpha and at least two cat brawlers with us. Have medical ready.
Take it on the bridge.
Go, 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 go.
Come on, Bridger, get moving.
Missed you.
Take left of the container ship. Move to Bravo.
Uh-oh.
Okay,
I can't turn
Bravo.
It all now.
Roger that, Paladin 1. The Hilo, follow
Monsoon
the Hilo. Paladin 1, we have three friendly casualties on board. One is critical.
Roger that, Mako. Come on, Mako. There's nothing left down there.
It's okay, we got you. We're going home now.
Paladin 1, we're good to go.
We're good, hooked up. Let's go, go!
Roger that.
That's kind of cool.
C2, this is Paladin 1, and we have Mako and are inbound from 1 Cat Alpha and 2 Cat Bravos, 5 mics out. We require stretchers.
Roger that, Paladin 1. Trauma standing by.
It's a compartmented program. Brand new joint effort between us and Langley. They're calling it Task Force Blackbird.
I'm gonna need some time.
Get healthy, but do it quick. World's going to shit right before our eyes. Looks like Voodoo and the boys are gonna be busy. Yeah, he's it.